video, CNN reporter defends porn star Stormy Daniels, Sarah Sanders shuts him up. During Wednesday's press briefing at the White House, an insolent CNN reporter defended porn star Stormy Daniels, who alleges that she had an affair with President Donald Trump shortly after First Lady Melania Trump gave birth to the couple's son Barron. However, White House Press Secretary Sarah Huckabee Sanders immediately shut the lousy journalist up, for good. On Wednesday, White House Press Secretary Sarah Huckabee Sanders addressed reporters for the first time since ex-adult film star Stormy Daniels filed a lawsuit against President Donald Trump arguing that her nondisclosure agreement is invalid because Trump never signed it himself. Adult film star Stormy Daniels sued President Donald Trump on Tuesday, alleging that he never signed a nondisclosure agreement that his lawyers had arranged with her. The civil suit, filed in Los Angeles Superior Court and obtained by NBC News, alleges that her agreement not to disclose her intimate relationship with Trump is invalid because while both Daniels and Trump's attorney Michael Cohen signed it, Trump never did. Stephanie Clifford, known professionally as Stormy Daniels, signed both the agreement and a side letter agreement using her professional name on October 28, 2016, just days before the 2016 presidential election. Cohen signed the document the same day. Both agreements are appended to the lawsuit as Exhibit 1 and Exhibit 2. The hush agreement, as it's called in the suit, refers to Trump throughout as David Dennison, and Clifford as Peggy Peterson. In the side letter agreement, the true identity of DD is blacked out, but Clifford's attorney, Michael Avenatti, says the individual is Trump. Source, NBC News. With a press conference looming, Sarah Huckabee Sanders issued a warning to White House reporters, essentially stating that the administration has already said all they are going to say about the alleged Stormy Daniels affair. "We've addressed our feelings on that situation, and I don't have anything else to add," stated Sanders. This did not stop reporters from bringing up Daniels and her latest lawsuit during Wednesday's press briefing, though. Sanders dropped a bombshell none of the liberal reporters in the room expected, revealing that the Stormy Daniels case had already been settled in arbitration and it came out in Trump's favor. During the White House press briefing, CNN's Jeff Zolini grilled the press secretary about what the president knew of Michael Cohen's massive payout to Daniels during the 2016 election. Sanders declared that none of the salacious allegations against the president are true, and she claimed that Trump already won the matter in arbitration. Sanders repeatedly referred questions on the Daniels scandal to Trump's outside legal counsel, though Zolini continued to press her about the timing and the cash payments involved in the matter. Sanders again declared that the president has denied the allegations against him, and again, this case has already been won in arbitration. Source, Mediate. When Stormy Daniels first embarked on her media tour, sitting down for interviews with everyone from Jimmy Kimmel to Stephen Colbert, she lamented that she and her family had become the targets of copious amounts of unwanted attention. However, this did not stop her from visiting every late-night set and daytime talk show which would have her as she pushed the story that she had an affair with Donald Trump from 2006 to 2007. Indeed, Daniels stoked the flames of controversy herself and has done so once again with her latest lawsuit. If Stormy Daniels truly did not like all the attention, wouldn't she have just shut up and gone home? But, then, have you ever known a porn star who hated attention? Aren't these people the very definition of attention whores? The president and his team have already addressed Daniels' allegations. Trump has denied the extramarital affair she claims they had. Furthermore, the president has won the case against Daniels in arbitration. Open and shut. End of story.